Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. Namaste. Today, I am going to talk about the significance of Guru and Satsang. The immediate Guru is our visible master. To us, of course, it is worshipful Gurudev, Shree Samartha. And others may have devotion to their own masters or visible guides to them. But behind the visibility of the Guru, there is an invisibility which is the real soul of the Guru. The Guru's divine presence is not to be regarded as an external reality in front of us which we can photograph. We have to be little conscious in understanding of the meaning of the word Guru. It is a master's presence overcomes us, rises above us, transcends us, engulfs us, and includes us in its presence. The Guru is not an external schoolmaster whom we can see seated on a chair in an educational institution. He may be that also, but there is a difference between a schoolmaster and a guru. The guru is a spiritual presence. His presence involves us in its total existence. In our meditations and prayers, we often find it difficult to conceive what this presence is and on what we are contemplating. We have an habit of imagining that all things are outside us and even God Himself. Now, a guru or a master, a spiritual presence representative of God, being transcendent, involves us in its presence. When automatic Shaktipada takes place, as put it in language, the Guru enters us. The Guru is not a person, but the divinity thereof. So is Bhagavan Krishna. At that time, we feel as if some energy has entered us, that we are more than a person. Spiritual practice needs a lot of motivation, genuine effort and sincerity. Satsang brings us closer to truth so that we understand the purpose of life. It heals the soul and gives fresh energy to the body. Satsang literally means communion with truth. It is gathering in which we can discover who we are as soul, where there is God, how to meditate to experience these truths firsthand. People are searching for the mysteries of life and death. They want to discover if there is really God, if there is a soul, if there is a life after death, and what will happen to us when the life ends. These basic questions lead one to spirituality. Spirituality is not only an intellectual study. It is intellectual answers about the mystery of life and death. The only answer that satisfies those who want proof is personal experience. Only when we can see for ourselves the truth of what was written in the scriptures. Spirituality is proven by first-hand experience. To attain this proof, we need to do more than reading books and listen to lectures. We need to perform practice to experience inner spiritual truths. The process leads from outer world to inner world. It is a step-by-step scientific experiment. A spiritual master or guru teaches those steps so that we can see ourselves the inner proof of a spiritual existence. It is not easy to find God. It is a process of withstanding our attention from the world outside to focus within. A hectic life leaves little time for spiritual practices. Satsang provides a sacred space in which we can close the door to the outer world for an hour or two to focus on our soul and God. The discourses, meditation, and spiritual charging of the satsang refocus our mind on meditation, ethical living, selfless service, and attaining communion of our soul with God. It motivates us to put in time for meditation on a daily basis. It is a wake-up call to people of all ages to spend some time daily communing with the God within. The charging of the satsang helps to speed our progress on the spiritual way so we can attain our goal of the soul's reunion with God. I am a practicing electrical consultant and have been undertaking the spiritual practice from past 1 year. I am very lucky because the satsang and regular meditation sessions has helped me a lot. Before attending this, I was very emotional and envious about others. From the time I started attending the sessions, I feel like sharing everybody's happiness and sorrow, and I feel like praising people who are achieving their goals in their fields. Recently, one of my friends asked me how I managed to think about others even I am in difficult situation. I then realized that I have changed so much due to spiritual practice and attending satsangs. By attending satsangs and spiritual practices, we become stronger in our conviction that we should realize God. Thank you.